We have an update regarding our story Thursday night of a large police presence and vehicle search in the parking lot off 42nd Street. 38-year-old Garrett Howlett of Grand Forks has now been charged with a pair of felonies, possession with intent to deliver meth and heroin, plus misdemeanors of possession of a drug paraphernalia and driving under revocation. According to court documents, he was pulled over for not using his blinker and stopped here in the parking lot. The officer could see tin foil with burn marks in plain view, which led to a vehicle search. Officers allegedly found razor blades with residue, used and unused syringes, and three bundles of heroin and meth packaged for sale, along with $3,327 in cash. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.